In this tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to send an email from Talon. Email in Talon is send only, meaning you can only send a message from Talon. You cannot receive messages back in Talon. Messages will come to your Kirkwood instructor email if you're an instructor, or your Kirkwood student email if you're a student. To access the email within Talon, click on the email button in the navbar. You will actually enter an email address here. If you need to know the email address of your recipient, you can click on the address book and search by class. The subject line is going to automatically populate Talon and then the name of the course that you're in. You want to definitely leave this as default because if you're a student, this will let your instructor know this message is coming from Talon. And if you're a student, this will let you know that your instructor is sending you a message from Talon and what course it is from. Type the body of your email. Attach a file if you would like. Scroll back up to the top and click Send. You'll get a message that says sent successfully.